Oops.
$10,000? $10,000 bet?
In a world full of terrible politicians, one man stands against all odds.
Hypothetical campaign manager for Herman Cain. And if you're watching this commercial right now, you're probably a conservative Republican.
Just like me.
If you don't already have a reason to support Herman Cain, watch these following clips. I'm sure your mind will be changed.
Herman Cain will get rid of the healthcare deform known as Obamacare and replace it with patient-centered free market reforms. He'll loosen the restrictions on healthcare savings accounts to help empower Americans to save and invest their own money to expand their options for healthcare. Here's a dramatization of one constituent's reaction to not being able to vote for Herman Cain soon enough.
It's good stuff. So, who are you voting for?
Who am I voting for?
Who am I voting for? I'm going to vote for
Herman Cain!
Repeal and replace Obamacare! Yeah!
When it comes to Herman Cain's economic plan, if you want taxes, you won't get them. That's right, Herman Cain means less of your money in their pockets. Here's another dramatization of a constituent's reaction to Herman Cain's economic plan.
Less regulation, less legislation, lower taxes, business-friendly policies. Let's just say Herman Cain's economic plan makes me want to dance.
Mitt Romney. So he was in the Olympics. People say he has the upper hand, but this following dramatization of the real situation says otherwise.
Surprise, Herman Cain!
Still not convinced? Watch these dramatizations of real interviews from real constituents.
About Herman Cain.
Well, he's a pretty cool guy. He gets a lot of ladies, and he's black and he's Republican and he's smart and he has good plans and he's cool.
What do you think about Herman Cain?
Well, Herman Cain makes my soul feel warm and fuzzy.
That is, what is that?
No, what? Hoodlums! And he's awesome and got an afro and he's black. He's just all that good stuff. He's gonna be the president.
What is that?
Yeah.
Kenan, oh God. Oh God, why? Oh man, oh, banana bread, oh God.
Kenan! How did you do that?
Kenan power.